hit rating. All right, we're friendly. I am deleting all these quests after I turn them in. Here we go, lads. We're going straight to the Old Kingdom, and we are doing some dungeon farming. Pump to 80, and then we're going to do heroics. DBZ Tenkaichi. I didn't play too much of that. I heard it was really good, though. Budokai? Actual combat action? Okay, listen. We were talking about the other day. Isn't questing, like, more fun? We came to the conclusion that questing was more fun to watch as a viewer. I'm pretty sure these quests are not fun to watch. I'm pretty sure Giga Pumping, Drum and Bass, and trying to get my XP per hour cranked to the absolute maximum in a dungeon is where it's at. Yeah, I think Botanica was where it's at, dude. I was moving and grooving. Botanica, honestly, I want to get back in Botanica. I'm gonna keep it a bar. I want to get back in there. That was the most fun I've had. Remember, if you want any Bandai Namco games, I can get them for free. So if you want one, let me know. Oh shit, I forgot about that, dude. Come back in. Should I just go straight back to the Botanica? Alright, we are halfway-ish to 7280. Where's the Reputation Vendor at? Maximum supplies. Let's clean up these bags. Actually, here's what we're gonna do, guys. I'm gonna use the restroom. I'm gonna warm up some food because I haven't eaten anything. And then we're gonna get to 80. I think QP works at Bandai. Or he knows somebody. Thoughts on Trump?